Let me. Killing it.
Good morning, day three. Or four. Can't really remember at this point. I think it's three.
It's one of the days.
Three and a half. Going to work at a coffee shop for a bit this morning and get some breakfast, and then meeting around 12:30. Roger, going to the next factory. This mirror elevator.
Hope so we come back.
It's pretty cool.
Yeah, you guys should actually come check this.
Here.
You guys should come check this place out.
Oh, cool Birkenstock stuff.
Thanks, bro.
I have mine in my bag.
Sweet.
This area is super cool though. a lot of like trees, roads going through. And cool, like, apartment buildings. No!
Well, you could, like, pretty glare it that way.
Here's the coffee shop.
Alright, good work sesh at the coffee shop. Internet was kind of sketchy, but made do. I'm heading back to the hotel to get my gear, and then I think we're getting picked up to go to the factory today. Alright, we're just getting set up at the next factory to do some shooting. Nice little office room here. What is this? Okay, go ahead.
No,
yeah. No, okay. The raw material's in there.
Yeah, the raw material is in the inside. And then from this way, and the injection and this, the tooling is inside.
Whoa. So this is the whole process to build just the plastic?
Yeah.
The molding?
Yeah, the PC and the TPU.
Wow. This is a big old machine.
This is the raw material.
That's the raw material?
Yeah, it's the plastic.
Whoa. It's like 90 degrees in here too. It's not cold, it's warm.
No, this is the rubbish.
That looks like a Spider-Man's web. Really cool to see the behind the scenes look on just this most simple thing that we take, I don't know, take for granted, like a plastic mold of a phone, but it's really cool.
The PC part, and then we need to over mold the TPU like this.
Okay.
So this is just the PC part.
This is the inside of the tool, which is the press. Almost there. We're having some issues with the lens fogging up because it's super humid. But it's getting there. Almost. Almost. Here's the operator. Say hey. Yeah. All right. I'm dripping with sweat right now. So much respect for these workers. They're probably used to it, but oh my gosh, it's hot. Couple of guys just hanging out in here. Last one's out today. Pretty long day today. We're the last ones out of here. Got some stuff done though. What was your day on a scale of 1 to 10?
0. My worst, one of my least favorite days I've ever had out here, easily.
But I mean, at least you're still alive and not sick.
True. High five to that.
Yeah.
Next scale of any of that.
Yeah, it's been a pretty rough day, but it's how it goes, I guess. I'm just learning all this too, so pretty intense.
so
they're like,
oh, sleep. Another day, another factory.
Another day, another factory. This is number three. Today we're going out to Roger's factory and we're gonna see case kitting and pack out and final assembly for the photo cases.
Roger for carrying my pelican case. Fish with the fish eye. Good view. Pretty awesome view. This is cool. Top floor. I will do that while they're working already, and then we can come over here.
Sure.
No rush, but I'll film all this process of the case. All the workers went to lunch, but this is kind of what the line looks like. Looking good. These are the pieces that go on it. Yeah, it's basically the assembly line of parting the final parts of the case together and putting it in the packaging. Shout out to Eric. This is your photo. Pretty cool to see that go in the case. All right, we're in 7-Eleven. Just got back, getting some lunch now.
All right, so we got butter caramel. Looks like regular sour cream and onion. Barbecue flavor, skewers specifically. Tomato.
Cucumber flavor.
Honey flavored. I've had the cucumber, it's not good. Action figure flavor.
Big Daddy corn crisps.
Big Daddy.
Big Daddy.
Seven Eleven's a little bit different than in the States, but I like it. We're gonna get some ice cream.
Oh. Cheers, mate.
At McDonald's. Would I buy a vape pen at Taco Bell?
No, like a Taco Bell flavored vape pen.
Like it wasn't like, or
like
tobacco
a like a Pizza Hut vape pen.
I mean, it depends. Like, I mean, I don't vape, but like if it was Taco Bell so flavored,
if you vaped, you would do it.
Yeah, definitely.
Oh, let's go this way.
All right, we're just laptop clubbing at the local. What's this place called again?
Sculpting and Time Cafe.
Just getting some work done. Ordered Americano, first taste. Iced. Oh, it's bomb. It's good.
Nice.
It's really good.
I haven't tried mine yet.
Whoa.
It's pretty shutters.
Phil found us a sick spot to shoot some bee footy.
Yeah. It's gonna be pretty cool.
Rooftop hang. Look at this. Yeah, Phil coming in clutch.